an IFD440. It's a slide-in replacement, so it's going to use the same tray connectors and wiring as your 430. You can simply pull out the 430W. Your dealer can put in the 440. There are a few caveats based on some of the new features that the 440 has, like terrain alerting audio and the ability to monitor the standby comm. It will actually listen on the standby radio if you have it wired to your audio panel. So you'll want to add those features as well.